A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Amra, campus ambassador from Law College Dehradun, Uttaranchal University. And I'm standing before you all to speak about a few words on mediation. Although all of us might be aware of what mediation basically is, I would like to give an overview of the same and would like to share my experience of mediation drive with you all. Mediation basically, in simple terms, is an alternative method of dispute resolution where two parties find a solution to their dispute with the assistance of a mediator. Now, the question is, what is mediator? Mediator is that person who provides such assistance, but we often mistake the mediator with arbitrator and a judge, which is wrong because a mediator cannot pass the judgment or award, but his efforts are to bring parties to a mutually satisfactory settlement. Now, the question is, why should people go for this very concept known as mediation? This is because it is not just saves time, but is affordable at the same time. It provides a comfortable, safe, and respectful setting for discussion, which is very much required in a country like India, because we all know the amount of dependency of cases in Indian courts. Thus, every matter should not be taken to the court. Now, the point is, what kind of matters should go for the mediation? Those are all civil cases, property matters, family disputes, debt-related matters, commercial matters. In criminal cases, dowry, Section 498A of IPC, Section 138A of Negotiable Instrument Act. My learned friends, respected advocates and honorable judges may be very well aware of this concept, but there are many common people who aren't even aware of this term mediation. Thus, to increase the awareness of this concept, I along with my team took some initiatives. Some of them are, this process should gain more importance online and a system should be made wherein mediation sitting at any corner of the world can sort out the matters. Thus, we got it published on the website Legal Desire. Around 550 pamphlets were distributed in Dehradun and we covered 16 to 17 places over there. One of my friends also spread mediation awareness camps in Rishikesh. We took a step to appoint a permanent mediation for State Women Commission in Dehradun and had a meeting with SSP Dehradun regarding this. We gathered around 20 plus cases from around the areas we visited. So at last, what I observed was that some of the people provided us with the information very easily, while others were quite hesitant to share their cases as they had a fear they might not be confidential. Thus, according to me, more efforts should be made to provide people with sense of comfort. That their information will not be disclosed. And for this, we have to remain on our words, as it is not their mistake, but ours. As the project works are given to the students to do surveys and make reports. And due to their own interest, they make fake promises to collect data from them. Those who are dwelling in slum areas. So it is the duty of all of us to stop this further and help them access to justice, as it is the famous saying by Mahatma Gandhi ji, be the change you want to see in the world. If I took a rough idea, if we are having around 50 campus ambassadors and each one of us get with 5 cases, that means we are having around 250 cases. And if we are able to solve 150 cases with the help of mediation, it would be a great help to judiciary. And we would be one step closer to our objective. And these small steps will become a footprint in the hearts of the common people and poor ones, and is a path towards main goal. So at last, I would like to pen down my words by quoting that. A dream written down with a date becomes a goal. That is 16th September 2017. A goal broken into steps becomes a plan. that is steps taken by Indian Mediation Week 2017. A plan backed by action makes your dreams come true. That is, a people should prefer for mediation rather than litigation. And by this, there will be less pendency of cases in courts, will save time, fast and easy access to justice. And most important, if it is family dispute, less chances of family relations to get hampered. Thank you.